This is the VOA Special English Health Report. International donors have promised more than $4 billion to the Global Alliance for Vaccines and Immunization. That group, known as the Gavi Alliance, held a pledging conference in June in London. Gavi raised $600 million more than its goal. Britain led the donations with $1.3 billion in new pledges through 2015. The Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation also promised $1 billion more over the next 5 years. Norway promised more than $670 million. The United States made $450 million in new pledges. Gavi says a record 50 countries requested money for vaccines during its latest application period. Earlier, vaccine makers agreed to cut prices for developing countries. These lower prices, combined with the money raised, could protect an extra 250 million children. Gavi spokesman Jeffrey Rowland says the goal over the next 5 years, by 2015, is to save an additional 4 million lives. He says this will be done purely by providing basic vaccines against diseases that are almost non-existent in rich countries, as well as providing new vaccines against pneumonia, diarrheal diseases, and then hopefully HPV and some other vaccine-preventable diseases. HPV is the human papillomavirus, which can lead to cervical cancer. The disease kills 200,000 women a year, mostly in developing countries. The Merck company has agreed to offer Gavi the HPV vaccine at $5 a dose, two-thirds less than the current price. Also, two India-based companies, Serum Institute and Panacea Biotech, will reduce prices on vaccines against five diseases. These are diphtheria, tetanus, pertussis, hepatitis B, and Haemophilus influenza type B. Other companies, including GlaxoSmithKline and Merck, will lower prices for rotavirus vaccines. That virus causes diarrhea that kills about 500,000 children a year. Mr. Rowland says almost all children in the world get rotavirus. The thing is that in the United States or in Europe, children usually have good access to medical care. Children in poor countries, on the other hand, usually do not. A rotavirus vaccine in the United States can cost as much as $50. Under the new plan, this same vaccine could cost about $2.50 in a developing country. The Gavi Alliance says almost 2 million children a year die from diseases that vaccines can prevent. For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal.